cases that are faced by researchers throughout the continent, South Africa, Ghana, wherever the case may be, that they face in communicating their work and engaging with the public is because of lack of mentorship. So the most important thing as a researcher is the ability to show off your skills, but you cannot do that without a proper mentorship. So what is not taught in South African universities or most African universities is how you are able to communicate your work. That is not part of the curriculum, as far as I know. So without that, one cannot have the ability. Secondly, researchers and academics across the continent are burdened by teaching. So there's a lot of teaching load put on these people, forgetting the fact that they haven't even been trained as teachers. So instead of looking at which of these people are good at communicating, nurturing their skills, and trying to encourage those who cannot, we bombard everybody with the same workload. The other thing is access to information, access to skills, access to infrastructure. There aren't places where researchers and academics can go to in order for them to get the skills that are needed for them to have the ability to communicate their science with the public. Those are not things that are available in the traditional education system that we have. The other problem is that this is a new area. So everybody is frowning upon science communication and public engagement. Some feel that it is not their duty. They are okay sitting in their silos and doing the research, forgetting that science is not for them, but actually science is for all concerned and making lives better and making innovation available for everyone.